guys, what do we got next? Oh, public maths, English science, double maths, science.
No, seriously, what do we got next?
I'll just say, after this, we got English.
Oh, damn it, I forgot to do that damn communications project. What are we going to do?
Guys, don't worry about it, we got Mr. Hand. We got at least a year's extension.
Come on, guys.
What's this is going to be hell.
Oh, come on, it won't be that bad. We can just fall asleep in the back row like we do all the time. And not have to listen to any of Pennell's stuff.
Suppose you're right. Alright, quiet down now, folks. Stand for prayer. Be thy that I am not, that I am. Shakespeare, I not Julius Caesar. For I thy not. From ambition. For I thy not. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you, Mr. Lindsay. I'm sure we all got something out of that prayer. Now, I've got a few gripes with the middle school. You have been behaving so badly in the past 2 weeks. I'm amazed. It's appalling. For a start, the rubbish in the middle school, it's disgusting. Everywhere you look, rubbish on the ground. Don't put it in the bin, just chuck it on the ground. You don't care. Well, from now on, we're gonna have house cleaning competitions.
Yeah, I can handle that. How about you, Stu?
Yeah, I guess not too bad.
I expect you, Luce and Merlin, to get them all ready and fired up to win the house cleaning competition. Also, I've received a pile of letters this high complaining about your behaviour on public transport. If an old bag wants a seat, tell her to get stuck. You were there first. Listen, I want this behaviour to change before the end of term. I'll be keeping you all back after school on Friday. Do you hear me? Now, we have Anne Phillips from the senior school to come to talk to us about Amnesty International. Would you all please applause?
Thank you, everybody. Thank you. Firstly, I'd like to just announce that we have two things happening in the next week. This Friday lunchtime, we have the Thola Challenge, and on Monday, we have Amnesty International. Now, firstly, the Thola Challenge, it's a wonderful challenge. It at lunchtime this Friday, it goes for half an hour, not the full lunchtime, so you still get some time to eat your lunch.
No way, I'm not clapping for him. Get off the stage.
And you just build your own model, your own scale car. It has to run on the energy of the sun. And if it beats all the other cars in a race on Saturday morning, you will win $50. Now, I think that's well worth half an hour of your time. And you should definitely be in that this Friday lunchtime. Now, on Monday lunchtime, we all know that Amnesty International is on, a little more important than the Solar Challenge, but unfortunately you don't win any money. Yes. Now, millions of people over the world are dying, so if you come for half an hour at Monday lunchtime, you just can write a couple of letters into these people and help them from dying all over the world in the jail. Please help the Amnesty International on Monday lunchtime and the Solar Challenge on Friday lunchtime. Thank you.
Yeah, right.
Oh, that was great. Oh, God.
Alright, all stand to sing, please.
God be in my.
Stop! No.
Mr. Lindsay, I suggest after school detentions for every one of these young people if we do not perform better.
No, you don't know. That's not what I meant. Sabino, Firebox, let's get some music down here now!
Scotch on the weekends, me and a couple of my mates. We all went down the local orchard and jumped the fence and stole oranges. You may say how cunning we were, and we felt good about it. It was a good challenge and we did it. It may not have been the right thing to do, but we did it. That is okay. But these days, I hear you people, yes, you people, even you, David, you're into things like kiwi fruit, cantaloupe, watermelons, and even pineapple. And this is just not on. It is not acceptable. And I expect to see improvement from every one of you. Who knows? In 30 years, you might even be smoking cigarettes, or even drinking. Now this is just not acceptable, and it will not happen at this school. You are bringing the Wesley name down, and the purple uniform will be a disgrace.
God, it's hot. Stuff this. Ah, that's better.
I expect some improvement immediately. Thank you.
Alright, now stand for him, please. All stand. Yes, all rise. Day in about a couple of weeks. I know, don't roll your eyes. Small red noses that fit in your nose, of course. Maybe not. They're worth $1.50. Ones that go in your car are worth $50, is that right, Mr. Clonabee?
Something like that.
And big size is worth $500, Lee.
I think so. And I expect absolutely everyone to be involved in this because it is a worthwhile charity.
If you don't buy one, you get a debt.
We want you all to be wearing red noses on Red Nose Day.
Dude, I'm really getting sick of this. How are we going to get out of here, man?
Well, guys, I've got an idea. Joe, if you let one rip,
yeah. And
only burps,
yeah.
The smell will be so disgusting that everyone will leave.
Good idea.
True. Let's go.
Go.
Huh?